Did you know that you have two backflow safety devices on your city water line? The one to your irrigation system is your responsibility to test. Here are the details.
A backflow assembly prevents water from returning back into the main or the water supply line. A typical home has one backflow assembly on their irrigation system, and then the city has one at their meter. And the one on the customer side, the privately owned backflow assembly, protects the customer from their irrigation system. The one at the meter, which is publicly owned by the city, protects us from the property. The backflow preventer at the curb is the city of Bend's own backflow assembly. We are responsible for maintaining and testing that assembly. And however, the backflow assembly on the irrigation system for the homeowner, they're required to test and maintain and repair if necessary. There are potentials of contaminations in the irrigation system with chemicals, pesticides. The Uniform Plumbing Code requires that all irrigation backflow assemblies are tested annually, and also that the City of Bend does require testing of annual backflow preventers. The customer calls a private backflow tester to come out and test that assembly, and that tester tests the assembly and he notifies the City of Bend within 10 working days of the test. Okay, there's approximately 17,000 residential connections in the City of Bend. Of those 17,000, there are over 10,000 backflow preventers that are installed at the meter. In the future, there will be a retro program to continue retrofitting the rest of the residential properties in the city. This is a typical 1-inch backflow assembly and meter for a residential property. Here you have the meter and the backflow preventer, and this is inside of a meter loop, and this is the radio unit that deploys the meter reading to our towers throughout the city. By testing your backflow assembly, not only are you following state and local laws, but you're ensuring the safe drinking water of your family and the safe drinking water supply of the City of Bend.